there's a sort of sense of expectancy. You're all waiting. You're waiting for the huntsman to be ready to set off, and he's waiting for a set time that he's agreed with everybody. And of course, the horses are sort of expecting something to happen, and it's quite exciting when you're stood there waiting to go. And then the huntsman blows his horn in a specific way, and you follow him.